Hey everyone, I'm here to share a kiss from God with you. Every Sunday since we've been on quarantine, me and my family gather around the TV with our chairs and our pads, and we watch our pastor's service. Once he's prayed, we all put our chairs up and we go to the next part of our day. Well, the other day, my two-year-old was walking towards the living room, and she heard my pastor's voice. It wasn't Sunday, but my pastor and first lady were on the internet, and she heard them. And she turned around, running as fast as she could. She grabbed her chair, scooted it up to the TV, and she turned around to alert the rest of us and said, "That's Pastor." Well, the whole house fell out and started laughing because we knew it wasn't service. But all she knew is she recognized his voice and it was time to respond. Well, as I think about the baby, I think about God and his word. The Bible says that we hear his voice, he knows us, we follow him, and he gives eternal life. And as if that wasn't already good enough, it goes on to promise that no one can snatch us out of his hand. So today, I'm encouraged to know that it's a benefit to know his voice, to recognize him as one of his sheep, because it promises me eternal life. And then it goes further. When I think I'm losing my way, it reminds me that I can't even be snatched out of his hand. So today, I encourage you, go ahead, take some time, listen for his voice, get to know him. He has plenty of benefits because he loves us. So, here is a kiss from God.